Okay, hello everyone, and today I will be showing you how to make this super cool cube instead of cube instead of cube. And it's kind of double-sided, so I hope you enjoy. Let's get started. Okay, so that is it for today. I hope you enjoyed watching me make this, and I will see you all later. Bye!